focus on the volume of a cylinder. We want to take more problems on the volume of a cylinder. In this first question here, it says, the volume of a cylinder is 3,234 centimeter cube. What is its radius if the height is 21 centimeter? Now, we fly with this problem. Now, we know that the formula for calculating the volume of a cylinder is volume equals pi r squared h. Remember, from this question here, we don't know the radius, but we know the volume and the height. So because we are looking for the radius, we need to make r the subject of formula. We've done several problems on subject of formula. So let's make r the subject of formula. To do this now, we divide both sides by pi h. So that r squared will be equal to volume over pi h. To set r free, we need to take the root of both sides. So that r will be equal to the root of volume divided by pi what h. Now let's fix in our values. From here, r is equal to the root of, the volume is what? 3,234 divided by pi is what? 22 over 7 times. The height from the question is 21. 7 in 21 is 3. Leaving me with r equals the root of 3,234 over 22 times 3 is 66. Now let's reduce with 11. 11 from here is 6. 11 from here is 294. R will be equal to the root of 294 over 6. If you divide this, R will be equal to the root of what? 49. Now, what is the root of 49? The root of 49 is 7. So our radius is equal to 7 centimeter. So I changed the subject of formula. I made R the subject and solved the problem. Let's proceed with the second problem. It says, the volume of a cylinder is 2,156 centimeter cube. Find the height if its radius is 7 centimeter. Once again, the formula is volume equals pi r squared h. We are looking for the height. Let's make the height the subject of formula. To do this now, I will need to divide both sides by pi r squared. This is out. The height will be equal to the volume divided by pi r squared. So height will be what? What's the volume from the question? That's 2,156. 2,156 over. Now, pi is what? 22 over 7 times. What's the radius? 7. That will be 7 times 7 because it's squared. Remember, 7 cancels 7. Height will be equal to what? 2,156 over. Now, I'm left with what? 22 and 7. That's 22 times 7. Height will be what? 2,156 over. 22 times 7 is 154. If I divide this, the height will be equals 14 centimeter. This is basically what you can do when you are told to find missing sides on a cylinder. So expect more problems on cone as well. So thanks so much for viewing this. I really appreciate that if you share this video and smash the subscribe button. Thank you so much. Now, when you are told to solve problems like this, missing sides, just change the subject of formula and solve your problem. And divide your formula and solve your problem. Thanks so much.